Hi, my name is Maria Harden. I am the owner of Harden Travels. I am a travel concierge. So as a travel concierge, I have a targeted market of working professionals, but also I want to open the mindset of those that are willing to go beyond their window and actually go and see and explore the world. So I offer all the different types of travel packages to each of my clients. I got to the point where I narrowed down the targeted market for my business as I decided to work with Toni to build my brand. So in, I believe it was July of 2018, I made a decision. I had been in business for about 2 years at the time, and I said, I'm going to, you know, brand myself. I'm going to create a website. I'm going to, you know, make a logo. I'm going to do all these things for my business. And then I decided, I finally had a moment where I said, you know what? I cannot do it all. I need help. So I actually reached out to a family member who had worked with Toni and had done some work for her, and asked, hey, who helped you, you know, with your branding, with your website? And she gave me her name, and it just so happened, you know, she was like, hey, you know, she's actually running a special. So I jumped on that opportunity, and I said, you know, I don't really know. I had never, you know, done anything with anyone that did branding coaching or website design. So I didn't really know what to expect, but I went in with an open mind, and I had an initial conversation with Toni where it was very casual, but also very informative, I'm sure for her, for us both, because she got to know me. She asked some very simple questions. She allowed me to ask questions of her. You know, we realized at the time I was living in the state of Arizona. She was in Maryland, and we said, you know, hey, if we decide to partner, you know, we're going to make this work. So, after that initial conversation, I did decide that I wanted to move forward, with Toni. She explained to me, you know, what her services, encompassed, and then she also explained the different packages. So, once we had our first, session where she kind of asked who I was, what was Harden Travels, you know, who was my targeted audience. She was asking me questions that I had not really 100% thought out fully. And so she made me kind of dig deep, like, you know, why do I want to, you know, focus on, you know, working professionals? Why do I want to try to attract a certain type of client? Because, you know, it's the perfect analogy. I believe we had this conversation, you know, when someone says that they want to open up a clothing store, they just don't say, you know, I'm going to sell clothes. You know, they usually specify exactly what type of clothing, you know, they want to be, you know, want to sell, you know, whether that's uniforms or, you know, any, you know, women's clothing, children's clothing, you know, you pick a specific, person or, you know, a specific type of that you're going to sell. And so with my travel business, I had not really thought about who my ideal client was. And Toni helped me to define who that was, why I was doing what I was doing. And when I say that the conversation that we had, it was no more than an hour, but she dug into all types of information after we had a follow-up from that conversation, and she came back and basically said, here is what, you know, I have identified about you. And so we walked through what that was, and it was eye-opening, you know, for me, and, you know, it was a discovery for me. About myself and my business, but it helped me to really understand why I'm doing what I'm doing. I knew that I was passionate about travel. I love to help people, but she gave me that that additional push as to, you know, the true real reason why I do what I do. Out of that same conversation, we also started talking about, what I enjoy. And she somehow came up with a color palette that matched my personality that eventually turned into the beautiful website that you see online today. So, one of my favorite websites is www.hardentravels.com. Working with Toni has expanded not only just my business because, I was successful prior to beginning to work with Toni, and she helped me to streamline my processes. So by having now a branded logo that she helped create, by having a website that I can now drive business to, Toni helped me to fill in the gaps of what I had previously in my business. I get so many compliments about the professional look of my business cards. I get so many compliments about the website, and a lot of people tell me that they will select me over another travel advisor because of my website. They look because I have a presence on the internet. And because it is very professional looking, then that's why they choose me over some others, in a few cases. So I'm forever thankful for Toni and everything that she did. Her process, trust me, stick through it. She is tough. She will make you think, but she is amazing at what she does. I will forever be grateful for what she has added to Hardened Travels and allowed me to continue to grow and, point out specific things that will help me in my business to be successful. So yeah, I love me some Toni. So that is a little bit about my experience, and I think that you definitely should definitely, make the decision to do what is best for your business, and go ahead and tell Toni, yep, I'm ready. All right, y'all have a great one.